in there. All of them seem to be does. I've seen a buck once, but I guess they were active and moving around last night. So anyways, I'm about ready to head over the hill down there to see if that creek froze up, which I don't think it did. Anyways.